Otherwise, those are not vultures. Those are the marabou stocks. Also, as a fascinating guest, those ones. But I'll talk much about marabou stocks later. Let me quickly get back to the reasons why we are feeding these vultures.